Okay, so I normally don't make YouTube videos this often, and the reason being is that I'm sick and tired of commenting on videos. I just comment just to say something. I don't know, I mean, I like it, and I just want to say something about it. I didn't know that was so freaking offensive to everybody in the world. Because basically, whatever I'm saying, people are just like, grow up, that's stupid. It's a comment. It's not like, that's what people say and talk shit about it. Really? Like, is it that necessary? Sorry, my But really, is it that necessary that you have to go, I think it's funny because they go out of their way to comment on my comment shit talking. Apparently it means something, because if it didn't, then they wouldn't respond to me or whatever. So I don't know, it really like pisses me off. Like, it really is that necessary to, it's necessary to be rude to me. I don't even like that word, rude. I don't like it at all. I don't like rude, I don't like retard. I don't like R words. Yeah. My point is, why would you, if you disagree with a comment, just disagree. Like, why hurt somebody's feelings or, you know, I don't know, talk shit about somebody on the thing. It's stupid and ridiculous. Why, I don't get why would you do that. But I guess that's all my videos are now. Why? The world may never know. Anyways, like, but it really pisses me off. And if you don't like something, just do a little thumbs down thing, you know? Or thumbs up, you know, the thumbs up next to the comment and a thumbs down, just do thumbs down. It's a lot easier than going, commenting, or at replying, whatever it is. And then for the person to get it and be like, what the hell? I guess whatever shit they're talking about that other person is probably really important, because it sends them a little message, la da da da. It's just stupid. Point is, I don't understand why people comment on other people's comments negatively. Like, I don't care if you agree, like, oh yeah, la da da da. But if you don't agree, why bother commenting on it? It just doesn't make any sense to me, and it's rude. I don't like that word. I don't know another word to use, but it is, it's rude. If you know what I'm talking about and you've had this experience, please tell me so I'm not like the only freak out there that thinks this. But yeah. I just think it's rude. I don't like that word. It's a bad word in my dictionary. I'm stupid. Anyway, that's my point, and that's all I have to say. But seriously, maybe I'll do more of these. If people actually like watch this, maybe I will. But I look really bad right now. I just got out of the shower and I'm like breaking out and all this other shit. Ugh, it's gross, eh? Until I have a problem with something else. Until next time. Peace. That was stupid. Why did I do that?